in the bathrooms is not a bad area to go. Initially, the problem you're going to have is wherever you seal yourself into after the blast, you know, you're going to have to stay there for a minimum of 24 hours. So do you have anything in that bathroom that's going to sustain you? Not likely, which is why we always come back to sheltering in place is the best philosophy, because it's where you at least have clothing, a place to sleep, water, bathroom facilities, those types of things, which are most critical to sustaining life for the first 24 hours up to 2 weeks. Now, we'll set up areas for food and things of that nature after the initial most hazardous time frame.